Curtis Dixon, slowly making his way. Makes a bounce pass across. Shatler, handoff, shot, score. And Calgary wins. Dobbie, the game-winning goal for the Calgary Roughnecks. And once again, the Mammoth find themselves in the playoffs, losing to the Calgary Roughnecks.
Now they are going to review it. I don't think they're going to find anything wrong with it, but we will just make sure that it's done. But that is, and it figures with all the focus on the Stars, you see Shatler, little dump to Dobbie, fire there. Shatler nowhere near the crease. And Calgary and Saskatchewan will meet next weekend to try to decide the West.
Tell you what, as a player that's been in many of these games against these two teams, that was a fantastic game.